I got the skills and everything to beat him, but I'm sure he's, you know, motivated and training very hard to try to beat me, so I want to make sure a better fight.
Came back in New York at the Garden. I mean, do you want to make like a statement in this fight on Saturday?
Right. I just want to make sure I win, you know? I got to make sure I win first. I got to try to please the fans a little bit, and I'm going to do that as well, but winning is the most important thing right now. Being that I am here in New York again, last year was really great for me, when I first won the title. This year I want to get my title for the 10th and get to start here in New York.
Burgos said he liked seeing you go down in your last fight. He says he saw something there. He can capitalize on it. He says he got the power to do it again. Your thoughts on that?
Definitely could. I mean, any punch could, you know, drop a opponent right on the win. And last fight, you know, he caught me, and Martinez had a decent punch behind him as well. So I wouldn't be surprised if Martinez, you know, feels that because Martinez dropped me, you know, he's coming. Yeah, sure, I mean, you can feel that, but we'll see Saturday night.
Has your brother talked to you at all about, Mikey, don't be thinking about next fight, Gamboa or Pacquiao or any of that stuff? What has he said to that about not?
I don't know. We don't pay attention to that. I mean, even though, you know, back and forth talks here and there and comments back and forth between, you know, Gamboa and my team or whatever, it doesn't really affect me. I'm focused on Saturday night. I'm focused on Burgos. That's what we have in front. That's what we have to beat. So that's the main focus.
Is that exciting, though, hearing that name Pacquiao in the future? I mean, that's a fight that a lot of people want to get out of their resume.
Definitely does. It means that I'm taking, you know, for big fights like that, but that's not right now. It's gonna take some time to finally get there. You know, we don't even know if it's gonna happen.
What about Gamboa as well? Is that a fight that you would like to see down the road, especially all the back and forth that you guys have had?
Why not? You know, if the fight gets put together and both sides agree to terms and conditions for the fight, of course, you know, we're never gonna say no to any opponent. We gotta get it, you know, negotiations right. We gotta put it in the paper. Yes, his promoter, then you talk to my promoter, you know. He can talk all he wants on Instagram and all the social media, but that's not gonna get on the plane.
Watching Pacquiao and Macau against Rios, you know, what was your take on his performance and how he looked?
He looked good. He looked sharp. He was, you know, back moving in and out, you know, side to side, good footwork, good speed, circling around. So it was definitely, you know, a good performance on Pacquiao. Like I said, down the road, maybe I could face him. You know, it would be a good fight for me as well.
Do you see any change in Pacquiao at all over the last couple of years? Maybe is he a different fighter than he was when he was?
The only thing that I could probably say is maybe his power may not be there as it used to be. He used to just, you know, steamroll over all his opponents and, you know, knock out. He had a couple of fights now where he hasn't been able to do a knockout, so that's the only thing. But, I mean, his skills are still there, and he's also fighting bigger guys, too, so they could also be, you know, the reason why he hasn't been fighting.
Gamboa, what's your take on him and just him as a boxer at this point? What do you bring to the table?
He's been a very good fighter, very exciting fighter. A couple years ago, he was, you know, the man that everybody was, you know, expecting big things from. He's been kind of on the shelf a little bit, you know, not fighting as often. His fights have not been as exciting, but his skills are still there. He still has the talent. He still has the power and speed to make it exciting. So a fight with him would definitely be a good fight. You know, I'm sure the fans would really like it.
Do you want to stay at this weight? I mean, how soon do you want to wait until you move up? Just talk about you know, moving up and divisions.
It all depends on the options and the fights that are in front of me. If 130 seems to be a division where I can unify titles and the fights are actually possible, then I'll stay here, you know, try to do that. But if fights are going to happen at 130 and we have better options, better fights at 135 or even 140 later down, you know, by the end of the year, but, you know, it all depends on what fights are available.
Do you feel ready, though? I mean, like, your body-wise, that you can move up and still carry the same power?
I feel like I'm moving up to 135 right now pretty comfortably. You know, 140, you got to take a little more time, maybe, you know, build that, you know, body mass to that division. But It all depends on what fights in front of me. If they offer me a fight at 135, of course I'm gonna train a little different to make sure that when I do gain that weight, it's not really fat. It's just body mass and muscle that we're gaining. We're not losing speed. That we're not gonna lose power. So it all depends on what fight we're looking at.
140, is that like a year down the road, you think, or how far away is that?
It could be by the end of the year if my body just grows. I mean, I've been growing pretty rapidly in the last 9 months. After that Lopez fight, my body just grew a lot more than it was. So sometimes it could be sooner than I expect.
How's your weight right now? Are you fine for this fight?
Yeah, we're good for this. 130 seems comfortable. I feel comfortable 130. Last time, we made 130 no problem. This time we're the same thing. But like I said, if the options are better 135, I'm gonna move up 135. But I'll make sure that I gain the right weight, and not just overweight. So right now 130 seems like a very good weight for me.
Do you find it like working out bulks you up a little bit more too? Because I know I work out a lot. It seems like my weight goes up the more I work out.
It does a little bit, but that's where the diet comes into play also. Yeah, when we're working out, you do build some muscle and maybe gain a little bit of weight from the muscle increase, but the diet will help you, keep the weight down the right way. You don't want to be overweight. But,
you come back tomorrow?
We see some kung fu. Kidding.
the face.
I'm look right here and smile. Look right here and smile. There you go.
Un minuto, venga.